population. At the same time, it is important that they hear from you. Thank you for listening to the Radio Africa Network.
From the world headquarters of Christ Gospel Churches International in Jeffersonville, Indiana, USA, welcome to another Christ Gospel broadcast. The 15-minute program is unique Bible teaching by Reverend B.R. Hicks, author of more than 80 books and the founder of the Christ Gospel Organization in churches around the world. This broadcast is reaching around the world. And today you will hear an unusual Bible lesson, as well as a musical number by a member of our Christ Gospel staff. In our Bible lesson this week, Reverend Hicks will contrast the death of a sinner with the death of a believer. There is a tremendous difference which lasts forever. In a few moments, you'll learn about the hope of the believer at death. Don't miss this fascinating and important lesson. But first, let's listen to Christ Gospel minister and evangelist, Reverend Judy Lee, saying, "Don't forget to pray."